New F-100 jets go into operational service with Air Force squadrons in Germany, bringing the supersonic age from the experimental stage to the first line of Western air defense. The Super Sabre jet is the first supersonic fighter bomber to go into operational service overseas. A new sight and a new sound in the European skies. The Air Force's finest first line fighter.